Hello everyone, welcome back to Ohio Tickets with Robert. I have the $10 grand diamond dollars where you win up to 55 times. Up here we need to get a diamond symbol for the bonus and we win the prize, whatever's under the diamond. Down here we just have to get our winning numbers to match our numbers. We have ticket 16 and 17. And also, you can find the money bag to win 20 times the prize, the stars and auto win, the stack of cash wins all 50 prizes in that second puzzle, and the odds are 1 out of 3.58. So let's get cracking at this and see what we can do. Let's start up here with the bonus. We've got grapes, a safe, necklace, watermelon, and a piggy. Alright, so trying to get this all in the frame. Winning numbers 73, 76, 47, 24, 45, 18. Okay, here we go. 36, 24. All right, we have a win. Second number in, we hit for number 24. How about that? 75, one off the 76. Number 3. 14, 80, 42, 67, 12, 28, 38, 40, 50, 34, 59, 46, one off the 45, 48, one off the 47, 60, 57, number 1 for Darlene and Terry Lee, 74, one off the 73, 54, 7, 6, Baker Mayfield. Oh, we have a star symbol. Alright, we got an auto win on there. Okay, so we have two wins. 30, 68, 39, 29, 40. We got three wins now. 47. Alright. Okay, this is a huge ticket to scratch. Second to last row, 55. 61, 62, 71, 8, 25, 35, 13, 77, one off the 76, 64, last row, 23, 2, my number, 44, one off the 45. Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to bump the camera there. 47, another win. That's 4 now. 66, 21, 73, 5 wins. 17, one off the 18. 51, and last number is a 79. All right, we'll set this aside for a second, or two, or three, or four, for all the smarter Alex out there like me. All right, so we're on ticket 17. First bonus spot is a safe, bow tie, wallet, clover. Oh my gosh, we hit the diamond. We hit the diamond. I can't believe we have back-to-back wins on these two tickets. We hit the diamond. Yes, that looks very nice to see that diamond symbol. Okay. Before I start falling in love with the diamond symbol, let's see what else this ticket can reveal to us. All right, so we have 38, 44, 26, 9, 22, 69. There you go, Jigsaw Jeff. There's your favorite number for you to say. All right, so here we go. 80. 13, 3, 19, 41, 30, 70, one off of 69, 48, 52, 50. Now, this is the first time I've played these because it's the first time they've came out. So, I do not know if you hit a bonus up here, if you will get anything down here, so... we'll see what happens. I mean, it does say you can win up to 55 times, so that would be every single one and all of them down here. So that's, I'm guessing just by them saying it, it's possible. So, all right, so we have 71, 53, 20, 72, 65, 61, 10, 37, one off the 38, 18, 79, 56, 46, 31, 6, Baker Mayfield, 24, 39, one off the 38, 15, 36, 58, 40, second to last row, 51, 75, 59, 14, 76, 74, 17, 73, 78, 68, one off of 69, the last row, 54, 33, 45, one off the 44, 43, one off the 44, 67, 34, 32, 27, one off the 26. Hey, we got a star down here, so we did win down on the bonus, or down in the main puzzle, or puzzle area, main playing area. Wow, it's early morning for me, folks. It's 20 till 6. I've been up since a little after 4, getting ready to go into work. I figured I'd do this real quick, so you guys will be able to see this video. Okay, so we have a star and we have the diamond. So let's go back to our first ticket, if I can get it. All right, so we have, I'm gonna have to zoom in quite a bit to see these. All right, so 24, what do we got under this thing? Small zeros for $5. All right, so where was our next one? We had the star symbol. Where we got under here, $5, so we're up to 10. And we had 47 was next. All right, so we're up to 15. We had 1, 2, 3, 5 wins, right? Yeah, okay. So we're down here to 47 again. There's a fiver. So 5, 10, 15, 20. So there should be another 5. So it should be 25. And it is. So it's a $25 win. We already are into profit. Since this is a $10 ticket, I bought 2 of them. That was 20. So right now we're into a $5 profit. Zoom out so you can, that's zooming in again. So we hit 5 there, 5 with the star, 5 with the 47, 5 with the 47, and 5 with the 73. $25 win. Not bad at all, not bad at all. Okay, Let's reveal the diamond win and see what we come up with. We get a 5. Interesting. So I'm guessing the star is going to be a $5 win for a $10 break even on the ticket. But we have the total of the two tickets. We have a combined total of a $35 win, which is pure profit. Or not pure profit, but I mean it's a profit session. Somebody would have had to give them to me if it was a pure profit. All right. Thanks for watching. Hit that like button. Leave a comment down below, and I will make sure you join the channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.